Welcome to my existential crisis. The human body, that's how this thought process started. The human body is so complex, and what's scarier is that there are people who know how this complexity works. There are so many organs inside me. How is it held together? I don't know. Protected by bones, flesh and skin? I'm more than just skin deep. I am the same as anyone on the other side of the world, and yet we have two completely different lives. Now, my brain is analyzing, thinking, remembering, reasoning. My mind is actually my brain. It tells me things. I respond to it. It's like there are two entities inside me. My thoughts, and then there's my actions. Why? How? What is the meaning of all this? God must really exist then. But who made God? How can something come out of nothing? It scares me. Have you ever thought about the sun? The sun is a big ball of fire just floating in space. Just floating. Nothing on top, nothing below it. Just suspended by God knows, well, what. Around this, there are 9 rocks revolving and rotating, just following an invisible path and staying on it, not faltering even for a second. Well, hello. We all are riding a big-ass rock that is somehow going around the big ball of flames for apparently millions of years. If it changed even a little, even for a millisecond, you would all probably die. Worried about little things like how we never have enough money or how their car is bigger than ours. We are a part of something so, so big. So much bigger than us. We are basically nothing. We are alive today and then we die tomorrow. But the earth, sun and the other planets go on. Even dead suns become stars to us. We are that unimportant. What if you're actually a speck of dust? I mean, the infinite universe you belong to is a speck in a bigger outer universe. We don't even know. In relativity to this, are our worries really significant? Is it worth living another normal life? Wouldn't it be more fulfilling if this earth was explored thoroughly? If that was even possible? Because this earth is huge to us, but a tiny pebble in the universe. We can't travel the universe yet, but shouldn't we at least try to get to know the pebble we live on? I think we should all just leave our lives behind and dance in the fields, sing to the stars, and jump into the water from a hill. But the fact that I have realized the truth and yet live just like an ignorant makes my chest hurt. Unfortunately unavoidable till I can develop the guts to be unafraid and run headfirst into the life that awaits me on the outside. Love you.